Panda, panda, panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just at the V in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the van. Legacies, family. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
My name is Joseph.
Joseph, are you horse?
No, a little bit.
Oh, okay. And how old are you?
I'm 19.
Joseph, do you need some water?
Okay.
Is that better?
That is better, thank you.
What are you gonna sing for us today?
I'm gonna sing Skyscraper by you.
Good.
Thank you.
Okay, good luck.
Okay, thank you.
Skies are crying, I am watching, catching teardrops in my hands. Only silence as it's ending, like we never.
You know, I think that in this competition, we do look for people that are unique and have unique voices, but I'm not sure that this is exactly the right kind of unique that we're looking for.
Okay.
I have an idea. I think that you would be great, like, on, like, a Sesame Street type show.
I agree.
You know what I mean?
Because you do have such a distinct talking voice. You should do something with it.
Or even like voiceovers, you know?
You know how much Dora the Explorer made? Please.
Okay, let's vote. Paulina?
With all love and respect, I'm going to say no.
Kelly?
This is going to be a no for me, but I think you are incredibly unique.
Okay.
I think you're so adorable and your smile is so cute, but I think that this competition isn't for you.
Joseph, I promise you this, you're going to get calls after this audition.
Okay.
Yep.
Here you are.
Thank you.
Good things are going to happen.
Thank you,
Thank
Joseph.
You. I think that being a voiceover artist, I would probably voice over. And if it was an animal, probably an anteater. Hello, I'm the anteater. I have always dreamed of being a singer. I actually feel rather excited to pursue dreams as an anteater.